I've tamed something. Why? I don't know. It just seemed like the right thing to do. So eventually we can go to these beams of light out there, I guess, and they have loot in them. But they're controlled by level. I know there's like a blue-white. I think that one was 25. green is 15. Let's see here. Wait, what's that? Dougie? Do we have another pet way down here? It's another dodo! Okay, dodo. You're just silly being way out in the jungle by yourself. You're just asking to die. Oh! It's an egg! Okay. I haven't dealt with eggs yet. What do I do with it? Eat it to gain tremendous nourishment, or use it in recipes. Or... okay. How do we use? Oops! Well, I ate a turtle egg. That's unfortunate. But there's one, that means there might be more. Oh, I see Brontosaurus. Find another egg. You. Really don't want to get in a fight around a Brontosaurus. Look at how big this guy is. Oh, such shake. Oh, this may not be good. Whoa! Brontosaurus stepped on me. Oh, I wonder if I can get up there. And get my body back. Luckily, I have a bed. No more of that random spawning stuff. Hoofing it. Hopefully that Brontosaurus is still there. It'll make it easy to find. Can't believe I'm cold. I just sprinted like a half mile. Step on me. Seriously, where is my body? Couldn't have gone far. That little dinosaur eat it. I've seen some videos of bodies going flying randomly after they die. I wonder if maybe that happened to mine. I don't know. Well, poo. Alright. I guess back to square one again. Just pick up some stuff on the way back home. I think that is about gonna do it for me. Punch down a couple trees, remake a few of my items. There we go. Good old pickaxe. Flint and stone. There we go. Those clouds are purple. You know what, Dougie? Why don't you follow me? Come on, Dougie. Keep up. You can do it. Huh. It's like a male and a female. Ooh. Maybe that means we'll get more carbonimus. Alright, once I get up to the safety of my house, I think I'm gonna log. Gotta get away from the dodo. Gotta get away from Dougie. He's gonna come and get me. Alright, that's it for me. Hope you had a good one, and take care. Doctari out.